My friends, this morning I went up the mountains. Yeah, now I need really powerful meal and easy to make. Have a look.
Spaghetti carbonara with the extra dose of guanciale, the extra dose of egg yolk, and the extra dose of pecorino.
You got it right, it's a carbonara, but a special carbonara with a double dose. Come closer and I explain to you what I mean with this. So for carbonara, we basically need only 5 ingredients. We need the egg yolk, meaning the yellow part of the egg. We need pecorino romano. We will need guanciale. Guanciale is the meat from the pork, from the cheeks. Really, really important. This has a real special taste. And so I normally use this brand because it's already pre-cut. You see, you can just put it into the pan. Really, really easy. And of course you need the spaghetti and black pepper. And yeah, so these are the 5 ingredients. Perhaps if we add water, we can count 6 ingredients. But Gordon Ramsay, look at me. Look at me, Gordon, look at me. So you don't put peas into carbonara. You don't put mushrooms into carbonara. No, you don't put cheese or crème fraîche or this stuff into carbonara. No, Gordon, just these ingredients. I mean, you can put them inside, but don't call it carbonara then, okay? So this is all we need. And again, when I speak about double dose, I'm saying I will use about 200 grams of spaghetti. I'm really hungry. And for these 200 spaghetti, I don't use 200 grams. I don't use 3 eggs, but 6 eggs. And I use about 100 grams of pecorino because I'm really, really hungry. And this is what I do. Regarding the eggs, I want to mention one thing. It's important that they are fresh. Fresh organic eggs, and you don't have to worry about anything else. So I often read that people are afraid of the raw egg. Again, if it's fresh, don't worry. 60 million Italians have survived eating raw eggs in the carbonara or tiramisu, so don't worry at all. Okay, so first step is we will separate the egg yolks from the egg whites, and in the interest of time, I will choose my magic stick here, and this is a special technique that I learned from my friend Maple Cooks. By the way, visit his YouTube channel, really, really great stuff he's publishing. So you just use the magic stick and tap. Okay, so the egg yolks worked well. So what we will do next is we will stir this egg yolk with a fork. I left on purpose a few drops of egg white to get a more liquid result. So I will keep stirring the egg yolk. Once this has been stirred, I will slowly add the pecorino, but slowly, not everything at the time, slowly, slowly. So you will get a nice consistent cream. And this is the cream that you have to use when you do carbonara, meaning a mix of egg yolk and pecorino, and that's all. See, it's getting now more heavy, but very, very important. At the end, we will save the pasta water to get a more creamy result out of this. So at the moment, it looks rather heavy, but together with the pasta water, it will really get nice and creamy. Okay, so you see the egg yolk and the pecorino have been mixed well. Next step is we will fry this guanciale in this pan or wok. And important is you don't add any oil or anything because you see this punch, guanciale has already a lot of fat and the grease will come out once we will fry it. We'll do it nice and crispy, so I just need to get it out of this. And I think I will use again Maple Cook's magic move. Let's see. No? Okay, so you see we got here about 120 grams of guanciale, the pork meat from the cheeks, really, really delicious. And next step is we will fry this without oil in this pan or wok. And this will take about 15 minutes until it's nice and crispy. So
I will wait a little bit and then I will start boiling the water for the spaghetti.
My friends, there you are. So you see, after about 5 minutes of frying, you see how much grease has already come out of this guanciale. I will remove that later, some drops of the grease, a little bit I will keep it there. So next step is I will start boiling the water, because this will need to fry for perhaps another 5 minutes, then we are there. And perhaps one thing I want to mention, if you're wondering where's the salt, no, we will not add any salt into this dish, because the pecorino here is already quite salty, this cheese, so you don't have to add any additional salt. Pasta water has started heating up, and while this guanciale is still frying, I want to show you a little trick. You see all this grease that has come out. We will not consume all of this, so my trick is I will take some of this grease and just put it apart for the dog or the cat or the chicken, but it's too much grease. We don't want all this. A little bit is fine, a little bit will add flavor and value, but not everything. So yeah, that is really the difference between one of the differences between guanciale and pancetta. It's often also prepared with pancetta, and yeah, perhaps the remaining grease we keep here and let this fry a little bit more crispy, and soon it's ready. Okay, so I would say the spaghetti have finished cooking, so I can already put them inside the wok together with the guanciale. And I keep on purpose a little bit of water in, because we want a little bit of pasta water also now while we stir this. First of all, I will stir without the egg yolk, so we can move around the guanciale. And the next and final step is we will add all this egg yolk pecorino inside, like this. And then we will stir, and I will also add at the same time a little bit of the pasta water. Let me just get rid of this. Like this. You see? It's getting now. Like this. Important is that now the plates are turned off, so we don't have the scrambled egg result. Spaghetti carbonara, with the extra dose of guanciale, the extra dose of egg yolk, and the extra dose of pecorino. Okay, my friends, thank you for watching. Really appreciate that. So, as usual, down there in the description field, you will find all the ingredients, in total 5. If you count the water, it will be 6. But again, no peas, no mushrooms on this stuff. And yeah, also feel free to like if you want to. You can also subscribe to this channel, because this is really just the beginning. There will come many, many more videos. And yeah, buon appetito. Let's see how creamy this has become. Wow. The extra dose of guanciale, the extra dose of pecorino and egg yolk. Mm. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mm.